won by Gaylord Perry back in 1978 here. It's now up for auction. Perry's first year with the Padres was spectacular. At the time, he won 21 games. Of course, he was also best known for getting away with throwing those illegal spitballs, too. So the award is up for auction at Leland's.com. The bidding is up to about $6,500 now, and you can bid until February 1st.
Preparing for anything. A live update from the San Ysidro Port of Entry as agents there get ready.